this party of awesome sauce already. Actually, I keep like control of my fat. My fat horns. What's this bar? I don't know what that bar means. Dodges are too easy! I keep hitting the wrong button because I'm not looking down at my keyboard. Truth clam. Take the out of themselves, right? I feel like I should. Bar is different from when you're killing. How do I go? I It's a giant clam right here. Vulnerable. I just feel like my health is gonna just randomly disappear. I'm not paying attention. I guess in the blind will help. I like seeing all the pretty effects, and then all of a sudden, I feel like this shit hit a lot harder. Giant clams. Mind them. Clan is there for just the show. Oh, hello. Blind it. It is not that bad. Who are you and what you did with my family? I never used this thing. Oh, Doom Dungeons is not that bad. What am I so worried about? He losing? Sustained thunder damage on time. Ah. Oh, what's up, staff? Why do I have it? I play well, you think so? There's some dungeon checks. If I play WoW, I have so much experience. My experience in WoW is just running in and dying. This is how it is in the WoW, right? That healer? Nah. That's the thing, is healer in WoW. Usually you just either go in and then you die. Or if you're healing, you don't have a tank, you just run past mobs and... Lucky in this game, apparently, mobs just run towards you. So what is this random ass loot? Are they just all passing on the loot? Is that even alright for me to greed on it? I think that's my wild name. She just greed just because you can. Yeah, I wanna see this ninja. Is he a ninja yet? Or is he like a rogue? Rogue looks fun actually. There's a lot of spinning the ball that we're looking at. Oh boy! I wrote for a spear. That's not even part of my class. I greeted. I'm gonna greet on everything. Just that type of guy. Dude, his flower looks very well developed, actually. They were all like bean sprouts and stuff. Oops. What did that rogue deal with anything else? He's like a secondary tank at this point. Oh, how many people on this team has tails? I have a tail, he has a tail. He's a cat, I wanted to be a cat. Why did I choose to be a cat? The ram blade would be so bad in 15 seconds. Oh, that ram blade me. I was getting chunked. I also have another thing more about gear, like most of this keep replacing gear is like upgraded. What am I supposed to be looking out for gear, specifically, besides strength? have my team, Scrubs. Yeah, my finger, like, I keep hitting the control with my hand because it's so huge. Shield. Yeah, I agree. Glad, Marauder, Paladin, and Dark. I get that. Glad, Paladin. That dog went to the way to Dodo. I do like how there's only like four people in this like group. So what the? I like warriors because they have an axis. No, I'm an axeman, you know. I do like sword and boards, you know. Sword and board is the basic. I like it. You feel very protective. I don't know, I feel like you have a sword and board as a tank, you just feel naked. God, I'm getting destroyed and oh god, I'm getting chunked. And a new tank class come out in the expansion that uses gunblades. I want that tank class! Oh man, he just that sounds amazing actually. I think gunblade is the most comical weapon I can actually think of. It's a sword, but it also has a blade. I wonder if I skip this when the fight is here. Maybe everybody has to skip the cutscene. Oh, got him. Destroy my health. You be stunned. Yeah, blind him. We're gonna blind him some more. Unnatural ripples. I don't understand that. Something like from my wild days. Tell me I have to go over there and do something with it. I'm blinded. No. Oh, Yeah, we won. And I leveled up. He leveled up. Everybody leveled up. Damn, I'm like, we just put our swords down like that. Cast your lots. Disciple of War. Left a positive impression on me.